Cleveland. At this hour, the Horseshoe Casino, Cleveland's first night of gambling, is wrapping up. The casino was open for 8 hours to invited guests as part of a test of the operations. News Channel 5's John Kosick joins us live tonight with more on the evening's festivities.
Hey, Danita, think about this. When the soft opening wrapped up just a couple of minutes ago tonight at 11 behind the horse, me and the Horseshoe Casino, it marked one of the few times that the casino will ever have to lock its doors, because once they open on Monday, it's 24/7. Some of the 1,800 invited guests make their way inside the Horseshoe Casino Cleveland tonight to wager real money in the 2,100 slot machines and on the 63 table games. It's technically called a controlled demonstration. It amounts to a dress rehearsal.
You learn things with a dress rehearsal. The reason you do it is so you learn things. Was there a problem here? Was this line too long? Should we have had more people here and so on? So that we take that very seriously.
So too does Ohio's Casino Control Commission. They require this run through to make sure the casino security, surveillance, auditing, and accounting are all up to speed.
We have individuals throughout the casino auditing various processes and procedures, and we'll have an assessment and sit down with the casino management tomorrow to review our assessment.
All this leading up to Monday night's 9:30 opening, where the general public will get to see what the invited guests got to see tonight. What stood out most?
The decor of the place, really. Looks like a, you know, real classy place, which is always good to feel comfortable when you're gambling.
It was what I thought it would be and more. I think it was the decor that stood out to me and the friendliness of everyone. I mean, everyone greets you with a smile. I love it.
Yes, the greetings patrons got from some of the casino's 1,600 employees are what left for many the lasting impression.
Everybody there who was identified with the casino was very warm and friendly and greeting, and it's a service business, and they seem to understand that.
And here's how it worked tonight. The money that was gambled and won by the guests, they got to keep. The money that the casino won, they donated to charities in Cleveland, including Tri-C, Cleveland Clinic, and the United Way. And no, these people couldn't write off their losses as charity. Reporting live in downtown Cleveland, John Kosick, News Channel 5.